You need a kick and chicken, it's your fault.
I don't do that.
I will not give you mouth to mouth.
I said, I don't do that. That's you. Which, like, which is kind of hilarious, you're eating a Snickers drinking a Coke Zero. That's like eating a protein or an Atkins bar with a Mountain Dew.
Band members now?
That's right.
Go, go, go,
go! I just saw the race in the hallway and wanted to go get the stuff out of the truck.
Hey, the girl's name. Charming Sweets. I think I got it on Facebook too.
Gold outfit from the Sailor Scout routine. That's your best way. Anybody that knows them on Facebook knows
them. Check, check. Hey, what's up, guys? Give it up for the Slants. Make sure you guys show them some love. They got some merch over there. A couple more minutes while we get the drums set up.
Found out one thing though. LED lights.
Thank you. All right, to the little people.
We'll be right back.
watch you guys out there. Squeeze in close. I want to see you guys move. All right.
Wanna feel the love?
Thank you. many of you guys have heard of us before? Thank you guys for showing us the love. The song's off our first full-length album.
Yeah.
Despite all the mistakes up here, you guys are still rocking with us. Thank you.
You guys are wild. You guys are wild.
I love you.
Got my heart racing all fast.
Anyway, this next song is called Cry Call Shop. I wrote this song when I first started to, when I started to have the dream of starting a band, started to tell people about it. A lot of people laughed in my face and thought it was impossible and told me to give up. And I wrote this song. I didn't write the song then, but I wrote it not too long ago. If you guys have ever been made fun of for believing in something or wanting to start something, how many of you guys have any dreams? Want to be something, do something with your life? All right, sing this. There you go. Keep it alive. Keep it going. Louder. Just you guys. It's stinky, but it's still fun.
Eyeshine number
one! It might be the pork rinds I ate earlier that are stinking.
It's just me.
Bye, you're leaving?
Deodorant!
Alright. Next song. Yes, that is the right one. This is the last time.
Oh,
This next song is called Fire. It's off our new album that isn't out yet, so it's new. We'll be right back.
play the bass better than I do.
We'll be right back.
All right, we got time for a couple more songs. And then we're just gonna chill and hang out with you guys, all right? Let's see how high you can jump on this one, all right? Who's got ups? Still clap. No. Clap. You guys always speed up.
I know, don't speed up.
Oh,
So this is the last song. Thank you guys though, really. We'll be back there. Make sure you check out the tables. We're unsigned. I believe the Slants are unsigned too, so any support you give them really helps out. You want me to collect your babies? That's weird. How many do you have? There's a moment as a band where we had gone through and changed so many members, and there's this night we had this gig, and I wasn't sure if we were going to make it as a band, and if I knew if we could play right for that one night, that one show, that I knew we had a future, and we did, you know, and it just made me feel like pretty confident about the band, and I wrote this song, Our Whole Lives Tonight.
I'm
Eyeshine. We'll be back there in the back hanging out with you guys. Thank you. We love you guys.